save. Baby. Baby. Hey. Hey. Babe, wake up. Wake up, hon. It's okay. It's okay. I've got you. I've got you. I'm here. It's okay. You're all right. I'm right here. Nothing can hurt you. I'm right by your side. It's okay. What happened? You don't have to tell me right now if you don't want to. That's okay. I respect you way too much to force you into telling me something that you don't want to talk about. Are you sure you want to talk about it? Okay. But remember, you don't have to force yourself to talk about it, okay? I don't want to force you into thinking that you have to tell me. Are you sure? Okay. Happen. Oh, honey, come here. Baby, it's okay. You know that I would never hurt you. I'll always be here for you. I'm always going to be right here for you. It's okay to cry. It's okay. Don't even try to apologize because you already know what I'm gonna say. Don't be sorry, okay? You just had a nightmare. It happens. There's nothing that you need to apologize for, okay? Baby, you know that I don't mind. Really, it's okay. You can wake me up any time that you need to. I know you don't like to, but I'm still offering. What should that tell you by now, huh? Oh, come on, babe. You know I'm just joking. But seriously, you don't need to worry about anything, okay? All right. You know the drill. Ready? Take a deep breath in through your nose. Hold it for a few seconds and then let it out. There you go. One more time, okay? In through your nose. Hold it in. Now let it out. Good job, hon. I'm proud of you. Yeah, I know I sound like a broken record since I tell you that almost every day. But you also know that I wouldn't say it if it wasn't true. I am so proud of you. That nightmare must have really scared you, huh? It's okay. It's over now. I'm here. Everything will be okay. How do you feel? Any better? Well, that's better than nothing. It is pretty late, though. You should try and get some more rest, okay? I'll be right here when you wake up. I'm not going anywhere. No matter what. Alright. Do you want me to hold you? Okay. Come here. I love you. So much. You don't have to worry about losing me, okay? I'll always be here. For as long as you want me here. Baby, you know that I'll always want you here. But it's up to you if you want me to stay. Of course I mean that. I love you. I don't want to lose you either. I care about you so much. Of course I mean it. Now come on. Let's get some sleep. I am definitely tired. Oh, yeah, I know. I'm always tired. Well, I am your sleepy boyfriend after all. Oh, come on. You love taking naps with me. Is that so? I'm being replaced by a body pillow now. Now that's just cold. I've got you now. There's a laugh. And that beautiful smile of yours. What? I love it when you have that smile on your face. What do you mean, what smile? The smile you have now, dummy. The one that shows me that you're happy. And that's all I want to see. I don't want to see you sad, baby. It kills me a little bit every time I see you sad. I know. It's not easy to be stressed out all the time. But I will be here to help you. Whenever you need me. Okay? Yes, I mean that. You mean the world to me. I don't plan on letting you go anytime soon. I love you too, babe. A lot. I can't even put into words how much you mean to me. Well, you know me. I'm a cheesy person. Yeah, and corny too, but you know what? It doesn't matter whether or not I'm cheesy or corny. You want to know why? Because I am in love with the greatest person on the planet. What do you mean? Of course it would be you. And besides, if I can put a smile on your face every day, then that just makes my day a whole lot better. I know I'm being cheesy again, but it's true. You know that it is. I love you with all my heart, my mind, my soul. It's all for you. It's all fallen for you. And you keep me grounded. I want to do the same for you. No matter what it takes or what sacrifices I have to make, I will do it for you. You're my world, and I love you. I wouldn't have fallen for you if I didn't realize how much I needed you in my life. Well, yeah, I know that we became friends first before anything else. But I kind of knew from the moment that I met you that I wanted to be with you and only you. I'm happy that I'm your life. And I'm happy that I can be there for you whenever you need it. You're stuck with me. Well, I'm glad you're okay with that. Okay. Now we really need to get some sleep. Good night, baby. I'll see you in the morning.